Hey, it's Madeline, and we have a crazy find from taking a look at that color. Ooh, this is a medium ruby colored wine. On the nose, ripe black olive, boysenberry, grilled plum, black pepper, a little clay dust, and a whiff of chocolate pudding. Let's give it a taste. For as big as this wine tastes, it is bright with berry fruit, balanced tannins, building up on the palate with a creamy, smooth finish. I really want to have this wine with brisket.